TV.
Watch me get my move on.
What the?
Or even move to Missoula like Paul wanted. Not that things hadn't broken down with him, but anyway, I would have escaped all of this. But then, maybe Tracy and Virgil and the others wouldn't have made it. How do you know what the right path is?
Good God, what was that?
Oh, oh shit!
Then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge.
Those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You wanna help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance.
What the? That can't be good! Fuck, you can hide!
Seems to be centered around Falls End, so I'd head that way.